bodies inside. Stop! Hearts, come on. Push them in there. Make babies.
He ain't having it.
He started. Jeez. Maybe they'll go downstairs. Oh, my goodness. Absolute pain in the neck. I swear. I don't know why they decided to go all the way up there for. I guess they thought it was a better house. Okay, what are we growing? I would like... I mean, we got the regular seeds. Mm-hmm. This one feels a little dark.
Yeah, I haven't lit it up yet. That's the last step that you do.
I think the wheat should be the cash crop, but maybe have a small section for the melons and the pumpkins.
So melons and pumpkins can go in the middle, and then the rest can be wheat if you want. Unless you want carrots,
too. Have a small section for carrots, too, at least, because they can be both a food and a
Do you just potion. Grow these the same as you would anything else?
Yeah. Yeah, like they just grow normally. Yeah, like wheat. They grow just like wheat. You plant them like they are. They're ready to plant. Looking good. Looks so good. It's yummy. Let me clean this up while I'm up here. Let me clean this up. Do I have? Yes, I have some more. Notice my crazy lighting bug?
Yes. Gross.
Yeah. Well, it's either have wool in part of the ceiling or lighting bug. I think the lighting bag's okay. I should just put the whole thing up there. Make the whole thing upside down, half slabs. Make it all be lighting bug. What do you think?
I think you shouldn't have any lighting bug.
I shouldn't?
No. That would bother me.
I don't particularly notice it. Most of the time I'm too busy working and I'm too busy thinking about what I'm doing to even think about it. I think it doesn't look that bad. It actually kind of looks like it's supposed to be like that, almost. To me, it does. Okay, good. He's coming outside.
Okay.
You got the librarian. He's going to help you. Okay, let me see if I can get these idiots to come down. Come on, idiots. Let's go. It's daytime. Come on, let's go.
Where's pumpkins? Oh.
They're white seeds.
They grow on one square each?
They will actually grow up to... Why are you guys inside there? Oh man, I'm about ready to give up on these douchebags. You know what would help this a whole lot? Break the damn doors. There you go. Now you don't know what to do. Now you guys don't know what to do. The melons or pumpkins will grow on the block adjacent to the stem, any one of the four. It has a chance. So, like, if you put it on that one, it will grow here, here, or on the other two. But if you wanted... Oh, I thought I seen a spider. If you wanted, you could just plant them in a row,
and then they'll just grow on either.
Well, most efficient is you do what I showed you, and then you have them separated. You have stem, blank, blank, and then stem. You know, so. Yep.
It's actually perfect.
There you go. If you want, just do melons, regular melons. And these don't need to be fertile. Where you're going to put them, you want them to be fertile.
So. I know, I just...
I know.
I mark it, sure. So it's...
Make sure. You should know that anyway. Because it hasn't changed.
You want melons?
Just melons, yeah. Because the pumpkins... I only did the pumpkins for the... for jack-o'-lanterns. So we could use them maybe. Because they're... The light... That needs to be taken down right now. I'm going to do that right now. See that mess and the ugliness in the sky? Somebody left.
That's annoying.
I asked them to fix that, and they didn't fix it. There we go.
Boo.
I thought you said it was even.
It was until I fucked up.
Where?
How'd I have them? It was like these two didn't count. So even here and there. Okay, so I...
There. Yeah.
Why was that so damn difficult?
Whoops. No, you put it right there. Oh, well.
Oh. Wait, okay, see, this is... Something's weird. I had this so it was even.
I thought you had it even, too. I thought you had it figured out.
I did. Apparently, it's deciding not to work.
You could always extend this over a couple, I guess.
Oh, no.
Block. Blank, blank. Blank, blank. Blank, blank. Now, I think if you extend it over one, it would work perfectly. The whole thing.
Yeah, but see, then it won't be a 3x3 walkway everywhere. You gotta keep that in dimension.
Oh. Mm-hmm. We can always move the cow farm over. I can always do that. Stop fucking the door. Seriously, it just stands there and does that over and over. Yeah, I could always move this over one. It's up to you. Watching you work. Oh, we totally had the whole American business thing going yesterday. Had three guys standing around watching one guy work. It was hilarious. I was just like, man, there's America for you. You know what I mean, right? Are you trying to make them look nice?
Well, we don't have enough melon seed. That's just a bit of a disappointment.
Oh, you can take any of these melons and put them in your crafting bench and get melon seeds.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, if you want, we could do that. It's up to you. Oh, you're wanting to do that. Okay, there you go.
It's too late now.
they'll grow on either side. So. They'll start growing pretty fast, too.
We'll see how it looks, and then if it looks shitty, we'll fix it.
Actually, we can fill this in now. Because you have infinite water. Tree dropped a sapling. Oh, there's another one. Hey, librarian, you helping this guy out? Those idiots upstairs figured out what they're gonna do.
I'm hungry. Of course.
Of course.
I don't eat.
Oh no. What's going on? Oh no. Oh, they're in my house. They're in my room.
Being hungry is the new fall. Did you know that?
Alrighty then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, douchebags. Go. Yeah, get your butt down there. You gonna stay up here? I guess? Dude? Okay. I have... Oh, I might be able to get these guys to breed now. This might turn out really good. Get out. Go. Go breed. Go. Go do your business. Go do the nasty and the pasty. Oops. Go, breed. Come on. Go, go, go. Make babies. Make me happy. Come on. Cat. Meow. How the heck did he get in? How? How did he get inside there? How is that possible?
Magic.
Oh, this baby! Oh, I love it. Oh, it's a baby. He's a butcher too. So cute. Look at this guy. He's so cute. Are you the daddy? Who's the daddy? Oh, yes. Awesome sauce, man. Awesome sauce. I love it, man. I love it. It's amazing. It's amazing. I think I gotta put gates here though. Too bad. So sad. Oh man, yes. Thank you. About time. You know how long I've been trying to get those dudes to breed?
Long
and
time.
I forgot that you don't like guessing games.
I don't. I will not answer your stuff.
You will not attempt to answer my questions.
No.
Or they are futile.
I don't like when people are like, guess what? And I'm like, I guess you're going to get my K or O text because it ain't happening.
Well, I think that's probably the only one that's going to end up breeding, so. Oh, man. Took them long enough, man. Actually, this has got to be... Oh, I guess I need to tell you. It probably took me, jeez, forever. I think when I first started this whole, before the second and third floor was put on. So it was 2 weeks ago, real-time weeks. It was a long time ago. What in the world are you doing? You gonna do, glimpse into the mind of cscherme. Falling asleep?
Oh,
your foot. I gotta get this guy out now. I don't know why he's going in there for.
Do you really want pumpkins? I think pumpkins.
Oh, I said you can skip the pumpkins. It's, I've already got probably like 6 stacks. Okay, cows, stop. Stop. Please. Please, cows. I swear to God.
Bye.
Come on. Come on, douchebags. Let's go. Come on, douchebags. Back inside. Come on. One at a time. Get the fuck over there. Pains in the ass.
You need to have a better lighting system.
Oh, did you see what I did in mine?
Well, I don't have those resources.
Oh. Is there? How much glowstone we got?
Fish is sleeping in the filter.
Oh yeah, I was gonna ask you about your fish earlier. There's some glowstone dust.
Plasma?
Yeah, plasma.
He's doing good.
He's doing pretty good. That's good to hear. Okay, where's the zombie at? Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Hey, zombies! Zombies! Zombie Steve. Hey, villager.
You want sugar cane?
It's only purpose for... not right now.
Big bookshelf.
Already got an enchanting table.
You make this whatever you want to make it, then I'll just leave it flowing.
Okay. Kind of have an area just for, whatever. Jeez, that zombie. Oh, that's what I was going to go do that. I guess I'm going to have a grassy front yard.
You should make this wood.
What? I should make my front yard wood?
Mm-hmm.
Or make the house wood?
No, the front walkway wood. Everywhere that you walk should be wood. My feet should never touch grass.
Nice job. I turned around just to see that.
You saw the carrot pop up?
Yeah, I just seen that. I turned around and boom. I was like, oh, nice job. The only wood we have in abundance is jungle wood. Let me see. What we got here?
Is that the dark stuff?
No, that's
we only do light wood.
Well, it's what's in the base already. You see it? This right here.
No.
This is jungle wood. I mean, I guess the best thing is to make when it becomes day. You know, to see what it looks like. So, if you want, you can go sleep real quick. Go see what it looks like in a day. dang it. Oh, it still does a redstone upgrade. Block update, wow. Oh, I need a door for my house. I want to put... Oh, that freaking zombie. Dang it. Chicken popping an egg. Can't do that sound right. Hey, zombie. No creepers, good. Oh, you okay?
I have to go to sleep.
Okay. Well, that's fun, man. It's nice. Nice to get to play with the cscherme.
I don't know when I'll be back on.
Well, it is the holiday.
And eventually.
I mean, you're not going to be doing anything too spectacular Sunday night, so maybe Sunday night when you come back.
I have to come back for a reason on Sunday.
To come back for what?
A reason.
A reason, I see. For a reason.
Adios.
Well, yeah. You take care, man. Drive safe.
We'll see.
Well, I said drive safe, so there is no we'll see for that.
And we'll see.
Later, man. And there went cscherme. Cscherme is a good buddy. We started playing Minecraft. Actually, we played Bad Company 2 together before we played any of this. So, but I'm pretty tired myself. I'm going to finish cleaning this up here. And good grief, dude. This thing is just like uber powerful. It's pick. Way OP. And I am going to get off myself. I do got to thank him for doing my farm, or the farm. And hopefully he gets back on. And hopefully all kinds of fun will ensue. I will see you guys later. See you guys next time for more Minecraft. And I'm getting tired myself. My eyes were actually shutting by themselves. I was so tired. But, you know what? See you guys next time. Take care. Drive safe.